So I bought the official Amazon gaming mouse to see how good the mouse actually is. Costing only $8, this thing is pretty cheap. And weighing only 70 grams, it's quite light. Probably because it's also tiny. The sensor on the mouse is also, surprisingly, yeah, it's not that great. Is it good for gaming though? Well,